RBI introduces new department for CBDCs and crypto exchange. The Reserve Bank of India has opened a dedicated department for fintech that will help create regulations for cryptocurrency and its upcoming central bank digital currency. The report also said that the bank is working on two kinds of CBDCs, that is wholesale and retail, and that the new department will be tasked with overseeing their development and will be headed by Ajay Kumar Chaudhary, who is currently the Chief General Manager of the RBI.